Hi, I'm Emma from Cusco Indian Homestead, and I'm sitting here in heaven, which is what that would be like if I were to go. It's got to be filled with 65 little ducklings. We wanted to tell you today a little bit about how we set up their little home so that they would be healthy and safe and warm, and they'd have everything they need. So the cage that we have is an 8x8, and it has chicken wire on it so they can't squeeze out and no bad guys can squeeze in. It's wrapped around two folded cattle panels and tied in the corners. And we laid down cardboard so that it would absorb, eventually over the few weeks that they're in here, absorb a lot of the poop. And on top, we covered it up with some pine shavings, some of the bigger pieces. And then we realized that we needed to, since we have other ducks and we know how wet they can be and how much they like to splash around, we needed to take some extra precaution underneath their water and their food so that it wouldn't become a disgusting, soggy poop pile in like a day. So we decided to use these leftover pee-pee pads that you have, you know, for dogs, if you have an indoor dog. And they're super absorbents. We got them at Costco. So we put two underneath the food and the water because they like to splash, bathe, roll around in the water. And you see the water back there right now. It's a gallon waterer. And they've gone through one today so far, and we refilled them. So it looks like that's going to be enough for us to refill it twice in one day. And then we have their feed trays, which has about enough spots for 65 ducks, and they don't all eat at the same time. They kind of take turns. And they like to get this area soggy too, just because they're so wet walking from there to over here. So it's nice to have the whole area taken care of, and then they can leave and go warm up over there. And we'll do another video about their warm-up space sometime soon. Bye!